Oregon Act.
Yeah!
Since introduced last session, I just want to do a quick shout out to my co-sponsors on it. You know, give a cheer if this is your representative, Jules Bailey. From Ashland, Peter Buckley. From North Portland, Lou Frederick. Good old Mitch Greenlick from Northwest Portland. Mary Nolan. Carolyn Tomei from Milwaukee. Brother Brad Witt. And Senator Chip Shields, and my own Senator Jackie Dingfelder. If you didn't hear your representative or senator mentioned, they got to hear from you. Tell them next session they need to sign on to the bill. I want to say, though, that single payer is not going to come to us through the Oregon legislature. It is going to require a vote of the people. The fact is that we can be covering every single Oregonian with quality health care for the same amount of money as we're spending right now, and leaving lots of people out and almost everyone with inadequate coverage. We can do it if we put our minds to it. This is going to take a vote of the people, and what that means is you, everyone here, you are going to have to commit to being part of this movement. Single payer is not just a bill. Single payer is a movement. And you are going to have to talk to your friends, to your neighbors, to your relatives, to everyone you know, and tell them that there is a better way. You're going to hear from people who are involved with the Oregon Single Payer Project. People, you're going to hear, I hope somebody's going to talk about the people from Vermont who are going to be coming here to talk about some of the things that they are doing. Oregon is in the forefront of this movement.
All right.
But it's going to take work on the part.